Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu has narrated the most hadith. Amongst women, it's Aisha radiallahu anha, yeah. Yeah, by far.